Kids are kids, yes. Especially at that age. Whatever differences branch people out, fortunately, doesn't happen that young. And the longer you can delay that and give everyone the best opportunities, the better. But there's really no differences. And it was really inspiring to see a 5, 6, 7, 8-year-old in any part of the country is the same as a kid anywhere else.
Well, we have a little clip of you reading your book. Where were you reading in this?
Oh, this one was in Long Island City in Queens, New York. This was a charter school there.
Let's take a look.
Everything the words say, the person reading the book has to say. No matter what. That's the deal. That's the rule. So that means, even if the words say, blork. Wait, what?
Blur.
That doesn't even mean anything. Blur. It was a lot of fun.
I was literally reading this out loud. And I took it into my mom. I was like, Mom, you have to read this book. She read the whole book. She loved it.
Oh, yeah?
I found myself making up songs to this page here, like, glug, 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 my face is a bug. I eat ants for breakfast right off of the rug. Come on. This is exciting. So, what?